My name is Bernice Jacques the Third.
My bedtime's been an hour.
I tell people to call me Dax Flame. Then I turned and I yelled, P-Fight! I just turned and I ran. Cause it's just the best thing that I could have done at the time. And I knocked over this girl that was like 5'8", 250. And she got up and she grabbed me in a headlock like that. And she pushed me in the stomach so many times. And I didn't see why she had to fight or wanted to fight.
Mom!
I made a friend. Literally made a friend.
I already made us like rings.
Okay, sorry.
We're still friends, right? You spit on me, but we were never friends.
And I go, Jacob! Call me Dax! Attach your lobes to help you hear better, anyways. Oh, because he was telling him to look at my attached earlobes.
Weenie?
I hit him in the weenie. I still want to be Jacob's friend.
Mom!
Office. He, since all of y'all said I was retarded, I went and he diagnosed me with something. It's called cool. I'm not retarded. I'm resmarted. Words hurt worse than if someone froze a sledgehammer and hits your crotch over and over.
Wait, Moses. Idiot!
I'm a driver. I'm a winner. Things are gonna change, I can feel it.